Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to be listening to Little Mix's brand new single, Bounce Back, and then I'm going to be watching the music video for the very first time. I am pumped. It seems like just yesterday, Little Mix released LM5, which I lived for, and I was watching their stylist's Instagram stories, and they were at the Spice Girls concert. Girl band supporting girl band. I am loving the single cover for this song. These pinks, the blow up pool toys. I'm loving the shade of pink. They posted like a moving single cover on their Instagram, and I thought that was so unique. I'd never seen something like that before. So it was like the single cover, but like the water was rippling. So it was like part of the image was moving, but the other part was just still, and I was like, ooh, yes, come through with this multi-dimensional photo, honey. If you're new to my channel, I'm Nady Webb, and I am obsessed with pop culture and music, and I love Little Mix, and if you do too, then give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel while you're at it. Just to let you know, I will not be sharing the full song or music video for Little Mix's Bounce Back in this reaction video, so if you haven't listened yet or watched the music video, check them out first, then come on back to my reaction, because I will be pausing, most likely speaking over certain parts, and I wouldn't want to ruin the first listen for you, honey. Here we go, honey. Bounce Back. Is this going to be the song of the summer 2019? Bounce Back, Little Mix. Let's play it.
Daddy, are you ready?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Come through, sample. Oh! Come through, soul to soul, back to life. Get this sample, honey. Get your royalty check. Love it. I love when a sample is used right. This is the perfect summer sample. This is giving me fun summer vibes. I love Little Mix's verse over the classic chorus. It's fun. It's flirty. I'm really excited for the music video, but let's keep listening. I like the different textures. Fun, flirty verses. And then we get those. And then it goes into. Love it. There are some background vocals where it's like. There's something going on in the back where it sounds like a squeaky toy. It's like. I don't know. It's familiar. Maybe it's a bed squeak. Ooh. Ooh. Come through, jazzy horn moment. Vocal. We are getting lots of different sounds right now. Horns, hip hop, big beat, vocals. Oh! Welcome to the dollhouse. Yes! Yes, Leanne! Is this like Baby Jade? Oh, I like the pearls. Oh! Oh! Fluffy purple hat moment on Jesse. Giving me Pamela Anderson vibes, honey, at the VMAs. Ooh. I'm loving. And I feel like the eye makeup matches the hat. It's like this light periwinkle lilac dream. Cut through mint and magenta. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. Did they film this at the Pink House in Essex? It's like a classic house that's all pink. It would be major if they filmed this video at that house. I mean, the fashion game is strong with this one. Styled by Zach and Jamie. Honey, Zach and Jamie style, always delivering the fashion on Little Mix. And there's a unicorn. First of all, you know the fashion game is strong when the real life unicorn sitting in the shot is the second thing you notice. Leanne's Moschino scribble tights, Jessie's full-blown Pamela Anderson VMAs moment. We have Perry looking like a real life wind-up doll, giving me an Erica Jane High pony. And then honey, we have Jade in a gorgeous mint paired with a magenta fur rim mint glove. And then the little barrettes match the look. And these shoes, that heel, these mannequins living their life, these desserts on the table, I'm hungry. This little mannequin head in the back with the little two buns, she's been through it though, honey. So they're dolls in the dollhouse, okay. Barbie world, life in plastic, it's fantastic. Little Mix is in the building. And by building, I mean it's a dollhouse, honey. Tell me what you know about me. Welcome to the city where it's sweet. You know I'll be thinking about a date. Oh! That's why I can fit up in this shit. Just, I want to touch. I want to touch it. I want to squeeze it. I want to rub it. I want to pet it. Yeah. This is the thumbnail. I wish this wasn't the thumbnail because if I didn't expect this moment, I would have screamed so loud. This is giving me Death Becomes Her, a fantasy Tim Burton moment. This is Addams Family meets Stepford Wives. Fabulous! These are like those ancient sculptures where they just sculpted you and just your bust. Stay my way. Come right, all right, baby. Stay who gonna stay my- Oh, that was cute. That little emoji moment was very cute. They're giving us the Cheetah Girls reunion we have always wanted. There are some gold, I love gold, glitter walls I want to touch. This is like a multi-sensory music video where I just want to touch everything. Girl, you know with walls like this, there is just fallout after fallout. So kudos for them to not have gold glitter all over themselves. I'm not sure what type of vibe we're getting with these additional shots without the girls in it. The girls are like real life dolls, but then the people in the dollhouse are almost like frozen in time. So I feel like we're gonna be getting some sort of storyline with this. Yes, emojis. Yes, pink video games. Oh, wink. First of all, why is this my apartment? This Barbie doll head that you get to brush, I wanted that so badly as a kid. And these Hello Kitties, honey. I love a good Sanrio moment. These tiaras are major. This like pink heart tiara, I want it. I need it. Oh. Is the rope someone's braid? Okay, what's going on here? So Jesse is holding a rope that is the doll's hair. Are they going to escape from the dollhouse? Are they crafting an escape plan? Huh. These scenes are everything. The close-ups with the emojis. Oh, so the dancers are becoming them. Oh! I think I'm getting it. Little Mix are transforming the dolls into like real life fashion divas. It's giving me Pleasantville vibes, like when the black and white characters turn into color. These girls are doing God's work, honey. I love just the subtle, like, bouncing on the chairs. I love just the subtle bouncing. Just fierce. We aren't getting a full blue jean, Britney Spears, Justin Timberlake moment. Thank you for a denim on denim. Thank you for a Canadian tuxedo. And look at the house. This is so cute. Is this like a painting on the house? Like a spray painting? I love it. So they've escaped the dollhouse? Okay. Love those Buffalo Timberland vibe boots. Yes. They're like, our job here is done. We have turned all the dolls into real fashion divas with a breathing, living pulse. So we are now gonna give you a full-blown denim dance break on the front porch. And Perry's giving us a bob. And Jessie's giving us like a gold foil eye. Did emoji stars just blow up in that scene when they went like that? That was cute. Very Dante Colley. Oh, baby Jade is living. She found them. She was watching the whole time. This is Toy Story 5 starring Little Mix. That face that little girl made was my face when I accidentally cut my Ginger Spice doll's hair when I was a kid. Whoa. I love anything that is life in plastic because it's fantastic, honey. Any doll come to life visual gives me life any day of the week. Little Mix's bounce back music video and song. It's a summer bop moment. What did you guys think of Little Mix's bounce back? What'd you think of the song? What'd you think of the music video? Let me know. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos from me, including upcoming Little Mix release reactions, then subscribe to my channel. Click the bell and you'll be notified every time I post. And honey, follow me on social media if you want to. Instagram, Twitter, @NadieWeb. And until my next video, bye guys.